six assist performance the last time these two teams met, which was a 2-point Sky victory, 88-86. Seems like oh so long ago. Gabby Williams answers Debbie's call.
If you want to play a game of horse, I'll take these two teams in a game of horse, right?
And right to the hoop is Mahisha Hines-Allen. He remembers full well the way that Chicago celebrated after that game. And they talked about that as Hines-Allen just continues to make it easy driving to the hoop. Able to get the bounce, and here come the Mystics once again. Mitchell trying to work out Hines-Allen. Oh, it's stuffed by Miesemann. Mitchell.
Nicely done. Atkins. That's Ariel Atkins hitting the deck. Here it comes. Oh, I love the pass-through screen. I love it. What a play.
Mitchell trying to get it inside to Leslie. Faced with the double team, now kicks it back out. Miesemann up top.
Pig against my son Frankie, and they played Pig in the rain in Seattle. It was raining when they played Pig.
Nancy, anytime you're done cleaning and want to quarantine, I've got a house for you to clean. No question. Hines-Allen backs it out to Mitchell. Screens the three. Mike Thibault emphasized being aggressive, staying in the game, staying energized, and Leilani Mitchell is energized with 20 points now.